Bring it on.
Let's go.
It's my turn.
I'm up. There! Right, let's go.
Ready when you are.
With strength like that, we'd best exercise caution.
Wow! We got something so nice!
Let's go.
Ho!
As the wind guides us.
Oh, I see a chest.
I bet I could buy a whole keg with this.
Thank you. This is rare. I'll be sure to keep it safe.
A brute! Be careful!
This one's strong! Be careful! Unification! Let's go! Roar! Huh? Healing strike! Now! Instructor Sarah!
Leave it to me! Call in the shots! This one's on the house!
Let's go! Let's go. This is the power of the Soaring Phoenix. Golden seal of mine, shining from the abyss. Imbue my spear with the fury of the goddess.
Howling heavens!
Want real? You got real! That make you feel tingly?
It's my turn! For one,
and one for all!
Let's go, everyone! Right, let's go.
Ready when you are.
a strong foe. We'd best be wary.
This is around where we first met Milliam.
Oh, the hell we went through chasing Eric Getlam on horseback as it zipped through the skies.
All for it to end in a silly scuffle. It sure threw us for a loop then.
Really? The old Class 7 sounds like it had its fair share of adventures.
That's what makes them such an excellent prequel to our sequel.
I don't think that chest belongs to anyone.
Treasure chest!
Right, let's go.
Ready when you are.
Yeah! Easy now.